And then, so we have it in RotarKit, right? 140cc YZ engine, the Kitty 26 inch carburetor, oil cooled engine. We have a new RotarKit. These, and there's usually a bit to start anyway. These coils bring a little low, I mean, usually low. Oh, start, you know, spool up. So let's try starting. Try a bit more. Stop racing, I think it is. 140 and it is a fucking beast. So, if you guys want to see more tutorials, how to start bikes, not obviously that's a start bike, but how to fit these little beasts, I will do more tutorials, but they are quite hard to start. But if you want engine tuning tips, anything, I'll do it for you. Automatically, just ask and I'll tell you. Thanks again.